All right, dudes, I think we should get into the fundamentals that make our video really work. We've got six concepts here on the table, these six things. Just small variations on these and you could make our whole video.
Wow, they look so simple.
Simple machine is the term that engineers and scientists give to these six objects. They're used to move things around or hold them in place. First, we have the inclined plane. An inclined plane is a sloped surface that makes it easier to move objects.
This simple machine is called a wedge. A wedge is a V-shaped object for driving things apart or holding things in place.
Here's a simple machine you already know, a screw. A screw is technically an inclined plane wrapped around a cylinder. A screw is generally used to lift materials or hold them together.
This is called a lever. A lever is any rigid object or bar that rests on a fixed point called a fulcrum.
Here's another one you all know. Most likely you even used it today. This is the wheel and axle, or basically a wheel that spins around a post. It's that same machine that we all use for our bikes and our cars, our skateboards and our scooters.
Then this last one is called a pulley. A pulley is a rope that goes around a wheel and axle. This allows us to change the direction that the rope is pulling in.
So when you analyze a chain reaction machine in our music video, or really any mechanical device, it turns out that it's always just these six simple machines, one after the next. Let's go back and watch the video and see if we can pick some of those out.
Right at the beginning of the video, both the car and the pool ball are rolling down inclined planes.
This golf club swinging is a lever.
This can is hanging from a pulley.
This candlestick is a screw.
Here's a wheel and axle.
Check out the green and white ball. It's held in place by a wedge.
Now, we challenge you to go back, watch the whole video, and find as many simple machines as you can. They go by pretty quickly. Good luck.